here located in Montreal helping out the team. We have tons of volunteers who are all super excited to help out.
To give flowers to people, it's nice, it's spreading cheer, and I like it.
So when Deb told me about this, I was like, oh, we are so doing it, I'm so excited. And then we have, we're starting a leadership group with our grade 5s and 6s, so I thought it would be a great way for them to also give back to the community.
Get involved in a new environment, a new city, and something outside my comfort zone.
I think this is a great initiative that's happening to spread out random acts of kindness throughout the city and kind of brighten somebody's day. So excited to give out flowers. I'm excited to see everybody's reaction, because I know if I was walking on the street and somebody gave out a flower to me, I would be happy.
It probably will make someone's day, 100%. Maybe it might not, maybe people won't consider it, but at least some, a good chunk of them will feel like, wow, like, I'm way happier than I was before. And I think that's a good thing.